Somebody in North Carolina became $1 million richer last night. Somebody bought the winning Powerball ticket at the Circle K at 1400 South Croatan Highway in Kill Devil Hills. The $2 ticket matched the winning numbers 13, 23, 32, 35, and 68 with a Powerball number of 21. The same drawing also had a $50,000 winner in North Carolina as well, but the winning $198 million ticket was sold in Tennessee. That's a lot of money. These winners have 180 days to claim their prize.